Well, let me introduce myself. I am Cássia Mendes Correa, and I am responsible for the virology laboratory at Tropical Medicine Institute in São Paulo, Faculdade de Medicina da Universidade de São Paulo. And I'm very honored to participate and to receive all the participants in this arbovirus workshop. I'm going to spend just a few minutes with you at this time, trying to explain to you our course aims and the structure of the course. We have created an agenda with the help of our staff from the virology laboratory here in São Paulo, and also with the help of people from Fondation Mérier. And we decided we're going to have a mixed workshop. The structure is a combination of an online course with a theoretical part and some practical activities that are going to be held here in our laboratory. The reason why we decided to do this is because we have a special situation right now, the COVID pandemic, and therefore it was not possible to receive all the speakers for the theoretical part and the students at the same time. So we decided to divide, and the structure is exactly as I said, an online course with some lectures, recorded lectures, and some practical activities here at the laboratory. For the theoretical program, we have invited 9 different speakers who are going to talk about different aspects of arboviral infections. We have decided to focus on the main arbovirus in the world. We're going to talk about dengue virus, Zika virus, yellow fever, and chikungunya. And those speakers are going to talk to you, to everybody, regarding epidemiological, clinical, and laboratory aspects of those infections. The first recorded video lecture we're going to have will be given by Professor Segurado from our medical school, and he's going to talk to us on arboviruses as a global health threat. The second recorded video will be given by Professor Julio Croda from Fiocruz, Mato Grosso do Sul. He's an expert. He's an expert in this area, and he's going to talk about epidemiological situation on arboviruses in Latin America. The next video will be recorded by Professor Levy from our laboratory, from our institute, and he's going to talk about PCR and real-time PCR. Followed by Dr. Camila Romano, also belongs to our staff, and she's going to talk about phylogeny of alpha and flavivirus, implications for diagnostic assay. Professor Esther Sabino is going to be the next speaker, and she's going to talk about sequencing technologies and viral discovery. Professor Clarice Machado will teach us on arbovirus infections clinical diagnosis, and followed by Professor Lupi, Otilia Lupi from Fiocruz, Rio de Janeiro, who is going to talk to us about laboratory algorithms for arbovirus infections. Professor Sartori, also from our medical school, is going to talk about vaccines and for arboviral diseases. And the last lecture will be given by Professor Calas, who is going to talk about yellow fever, epidemiological situation of this infection in Brazil, and predictors of mortality. All those speakers are really experts in these areas, and we are very glad to count on their help. The last section of the course will be a mixture of theoretical and practical part, will be given by Professor Granato, who also belongs to our laboratory, and he will participate in clinical discussion with all the students when they come to our laboratory. So this is the theoretical part of the program. And the practice will be given, the practice activities of the course will be given by our staff, local staff at our institution. And we are going to have two groups, two different groups of five students each. The course will start on March 8th and will go until March 19th. But the first five students will come to us and stay from March 8th until March 12th. Five students only. The second group will come the next week. And all of them are going to have the same activities, the same practical activities. We're going to have a laboratory practice during all day from Monday to Thursday. And the last day of the course, on a Friday, we're going to have clinical discussions with Dr. Granato. The reason why we divided the participants into groups is, again, the COVID-19 pandemic and the need not to receive too many people at the same time. We're following the guidelines for health at our university, and that's why we're going to have only five students at the time. But the agenda is exactly the same for both groups. Here we can see the agenda we're going to follow for the practical activities. Our practical activity is going to be divided in two models as modules as well. The first module will be on biology, molecular biology, and we're going to have a PCR for dengue, Zika, chikungunya, and yellow fever. And also we are going to have some experience with virus sequencing with different technologies. For the serology model, we're going to also have different serological methods to the different viruses. And also we're going to have some activity on a neutralization test. I would like to finalize my presentation and say that I thank very much all the speakers that have been involved with the video lectures. And also I'd like to thank our staff at the virology laboratory. We're going to have many of them involved in receiving the participants. It's really a great pleasure to receive all the 10 participants. I would like to especially thank Florence Pradel from Fondation Mérier, who is the responsible not only for the agenda, the putting together of the agenda with me, but also for the funding that maybe made it possible for us to receive all the students with us. I look forward to receive all the participants. I really wish everybody has a great time with us. And for the ones who are not able to come for any reason and have the chance to watch the videos, I would like to just leave my email address and invite everybody to get in touch. And we'll be very glad to receive you at any time if we could help you. Thank you very much.